The president is driving. Oh, bump. Oh. How about that? Oh, look.
Oh, Dad. Lonnie.
All right, so the Chinese are going to be here any minute. Yeah. Beijing has demanded complete secrecy.
So you're going to have to keep Charles Ponzi and Pussy Riot away from me.
We Myers are very resourceful.
You do know you're not really a member of my family, right?
I do.
Right. What is that insanity you're putting all over the tree, Monica?
Oh, this is my homemade cranberry and popcorn tinsel that I like to call...
popcorn mints!
Someone's been reading my blog! I just trademarked the word last week. It sounds delicious and it's adorable, so I'm going to call it Delorable. See, we can all do it.
Mom,
okay. Yes?
I just wanted to let you know that Marjorie's a raw food vegan and she's turned me into one.
Oh! So that's two things she's turned you into.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We just thought maybe we could have like a sham ham for Christmas.
Oh.
What is that, sweetie? Is that like tofurkey?
No, ma'am. Tofurkey is cooked. This is a raw log made of mushrooms and soaked walnuts. Oh.
But it tastes like a ham?
Yeah, it's
not
close.
At all.
We could all cut back on our meat consumption. I'm terribly sorry, Marjorie. I thought you were Selena.
That's okay, sir. People make that mistake constantly.
How about you touch neither of us? Okay, I'm gonna go check on that funky food order.
Mom,
and
I wanted to ask you about something, but I can just talk to Dad about it. He's better with money stuff.
What? Money stuff?
Well, it's just that there's so much of it that it's really tough to know what to do with it. You know, I mean, Uncle George was saying that maybe I should sell the Palm Beach house so that I could pay off the estate taxes.
Whoa.
But even
Palm
then, I
Palm Beach house, honey, that was my daddy's favorite house.
Actually, Lee, right now is a fantastic time to sell. And Kathy, do you remember that Brazil hotel chain? I told
what?
Them about your veganism, and they decided to convert the whole thing to an eco-resort.
No, they didn't.
I have a prospectus in my briefcase, if
I'll
that's
tell you
something
what,
that would interest
you. I think we should not talk about money during our sort of pre-Christmas, Christmas celebration. Catherine and Marjorie, can you gals go outside and get some wood to start a fire?
Ma'am, your daughter's dazzling eyes can start a fire themselves.
Okay, well, that's terrifying, but I actually do think we need to get some wood from outside.
Yes,
thanks. Gary, we gotta go.
Uh-huh. Yep.